Well, I've moved to a new house. Well, an apartment, I guess. It's way cheaper than this place. It's in Seattle. I've moved almost everything out of my room. Obviously, there's a bunch of stuff left behind that I need to pick up. And of course, the most important things is these two fish tanks that are still left.
Yeah, you can see my reflection. Here is, these are my very lovely blue dreams. If I can actually get the thing to focus on it, that would be great. No, it doesn't want to focus. It's my shrimp. Okay, that's cool. You know. You can kind of see them. Yep, I've got shrimp and snails in here. And see that? It's my female green dragon. More snails. Female green dragon. Snails. Let's see. Let's see if my L183 is out. Yeah, I don't see her. She's hiding. Oh, okay, that's cool. You know, she's usually hiding. So there's that, and then there's this one. I've got the water level low, as you can see. That is on purpose, mostly because, well, I don't have this 40 breeder set up very well. As you can see, it's kind of hanging off the edge there. This was intended to be a temporary location. This originally just had a bunch of 20 longs on it. I used to have a lot more fish tanks here, but I've been slowly moving them to the new place. Yeah, so right now I've got, it's a couple of male endlers and a juvenile endler guppy cross, and then a female guppy endler cross of some sort. Snail eggs, baby longfin albino bristlenose plecos, and a whole bunch of baby mystery snails. That one is a jade mystery snail, which is just a yellow shell with a black body, and that is a gold mystery snail, which I'm sure you know is a yellow shell with a gold body. Some plants. Let's see. Rocks and branches and other plants. This is all very haphazardly put in. There's that old dead mystery snail. There's a get my camera to focus on it. No, of course not. I'm not a very good photographer. I don't know if anybody's, there we go. There's a baby longfin green dragon ancestress bristlenose pleco critter. These guys are beautiful and I love them. Some people don't like them. That's fine. You don't have to like all the things that I like. Mostly I like the entire ancestress genus. Yeah. Somewhere in here, I think, are some painted fire red shrimp. Somewhere. There's so many hiding places that I can't imagine that they're all gone. Unfortunately, I won't have the ability to take this tank today. I do have a lot of adult Bracidnose plecos in here. There's a slightly bigger green dragon. Right there. Slightly bigger. He's a little older. He's from the first batch. Anyway, so I have all my adult male bristlenose plecos in here. It's kind of an enforced celibacy going on. Females are up here. Males are down here. We've got somewhere in here is a male green dragon long fin. Also a male L183 or blue seam or starlight or white seam, whatever you want to call it. Its ancestor is Dolichopterus, L183. I have a ancestor is Macrophthalmus, who I see only when I tear tanks apart that he is in. He is very hidey. He does not like showing his beautiful little face. They are known as a blue Medusa. They're kind of a slate blue in color and have little white spots. They're very pretty. They've got the Medusa shape, which has like a broader head than your normal ancestress. I also have it's technically a longfin albino male Bracidnose pleco, but his tail for some reason is short. But all of his babies have longer fins, as you can see. Those are all his babies. They are lovely little critters. I occasionally sell these at stores because I don't ship. Anyway, I just thought I would show. This is my little project. I have a couple of 75-gallon acrylic tanks coming today to this place because, well, they were supposed to come last week before the movers came. Anyway, so they're coming today. They should get dropped off, and then I can bring them down to my new place probably this weekend when I can rent a truck. And then I can have my celibate tanks, males on the one side, females on the other side, and then babies growing out all over the place. And that is how we will control the madness / the population, however you wanna say it. Anyway, I just wanted to give a little tour. People do that, I guess. Now that I have one subscriber. Yeah, I saw you. All right, here you go. Bye.